Sometimes networks will cancel a show only to reboot it with less popular characters from the original, while the more popular actors go on to find greater success in movies or ugly public divorces.
Seems today that all you see is violence in movies. Stuff on TV. But where are those good old-fashioned values
on which we used to rely?
Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who positively can do all the things that make us
laugh and cry.
He's a Family Guy.
Wait, how did Joe get halfway up those stairs?